Okay.
Good morning. This is Gary J. Minter. Gary to you folks in Rio Linda, reporting from Freedom Plaza here in our nation's capital, Washington, D.C. We've got a beautiful day today. It's cold in the 50s, windy, very windy, but very bright and sunny after yesterday's big rain. Speaking of capitals, Washington, D.C. is not only our government's capital, but also the AIDS capital of the United States. Our city has the highest rate of HIV infection of any area in the U.S. And I've tried it in my own small way to volunteer to help educate people about the dangers of HIV infection. There's a lot of crack out here, a lot of cocaine being sold in the streets, a lot of other reasons why it's high, but it's a danger. HIV is still a problem here in our capital. And don't forget, the people not only with AIDS, but with cancer, lupus, MS, leukemia. We had a big leukemia festival here the other night where they were raising money to fight leukemia. People who have serious disease are the ones that really need help more than anyone. And also the people who are seriously mentally disabled and handicapped, mentally retarded, and other problems, they need the help more than anybody. You know, a lot of people are worried about losing their home or losing a job. You can always get another house, you can always get another job. But if you're terminally ill, you can't get another life. And if you're disabled, these things can't be fixed sometimes. So remember the people who are too sick to be with us, who are too old to be with us, who are crippled, they can't get around, or they have no money. Some people have no money. They're so poor they can't even afford the metro to get here. So remember the people that can't be with us. They're the ones that we're really fighting for. And as I said at the Dr. Martin Luther King Memorial Sunday, the dedication of his statue, please honor the spirit of Dr. Martin Luther King by doing what he would do if he were here with us today. That's the best way to honor his memory, is to try to do what Dr. King would have done by helping those who really need the help. The elderly, the sick, the disabled, the handicapped, people with AIDS, the homeless. In not only here in our capital, but in your hometown. This is Gary J. Minter signing off from Freedom Plaza here in Washington, D.C.